Here she is, look, just captured on CCTV, walking towards the Donbass Arena when this happened. A huge slab of glass came crashing down from the stadium. One possible reason, a powerful explosion at a chemical plant in Donetsk, that's quite near the football stadium. But just look at this, several of these large slabs of glass had come down, but missed her literally by a few centimetres.